I didn't fight for you. I fought for me. And because you couldn't. And I'll fight you again right now.
You think you'll be able to stop me? No, no.
Ladies, relax. Or are you in jail?
Hey, whoever you shut your mouths right now. Be quiet.
Jimmy Slagle off the super kick. Splash! And the Usos have pinned the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The official's checking on Big E here. And Woods takes away the chair.
Sorry, Miz.
Gonna throw Woods out too. Trouble in paradise. Cover. Where's Shane? Hoping puts away Miz.
Paige, you left Absolution. And now, all you seem to give is opportunities to your old PCB teammates? I mean, why?
Any one of us can be champion.
For Milan, I'll slap the head off every single one of you dopes.
Easy, let's go. Becky. Easy. Take it easy. Every single woman on the roster tonight, since these two are up for a challenge, will be in a battle royal. And the winner of this battle royal will be added to Becky and Charlotte, and it will turn into a triple threat. Tables, ladders, and chairs match. Get ready, Lee.
I could have beat Kofi out there tonight if I had my partner in my corner to help fend off the...
Partner. Again, we're not partners. I'm flattered. We're not a team. You're not even listening to what I'm saying,
right? Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't hear you over the painful screams of our neglected trophy. Shane, whether you like it or not, you and I are forever bonded by this symbol of our collective greatness. This is our child.
Oh! Great athleticism by Naomi. Oh, into the post, and it was Mandy.
Good night, Mandy.
Oh, and Sonya Deville from behind. We are down to two.
Daniel Bryan is not here. And the live events we had this past week, he wasn't there. Sounds like to me someone has been watching Raw and getting ideas how they do things over there. But this isn't Raw. This is SmackDown Live, the house that AJ Styles built. And for 371 days, I never missed a live event. I never missed a pay-per-view. I never missed SmackDown Live because I was the champ and this is where I belong.
Forgive my tardiness. I was in the back. I was popping some bottles. I was getting ready to come out here and have a toast. But I think we can all agree maybe having a bottle of champagne around you isn't the best idea. Because you see, I do not celebrate weakness, and I do not believe in second chances, especially when there's men like me who have yet to get there first.
Well, when is enough enough?
Oh, into the steel with the chair to the throat. Has a SmackDown Women's title opportunity.
Here is your winner, Asuka.
Asuka is going to the TLC pay-per-view. She will join the match with Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch for the championship.